Hello, everybody. I don't know about you, but this year for Easter, I haven't quite felt the same joy as in past years. There's certainly plenty of hope in the story of the resurrection and in the earth coming to life and blooming all around us, but not quite the same sense of exuberant joy that I felt in past years. And so instead of playing for you a loud toccata or something, this week, I'm going to play for you something a lot quieter. It's a piece I wrote back in 2013 called The Persistence of Hope. It's in the minimalist style and is also sort of a passacaglia with a repeating bass line. When I play it, it gives me the feeling that no matter how things are now, things are going to be okay. And I hope it also lifts your spirits. So please enjoy the music. Let me know what you think in the comments.